The Wild will miss this guy. Zach Parise out 8 to 10 weeks. While GM Chuck Fletcher saying, Parise had successful microdiscectomy surgery today. What's that?
In our lower back, we have an alternating series of bones and discs that are designed to provide movement and absorb shock.
Dr. Matt Kang is a department chair of neurosurgery at Regents Hospital in St. Paul. He says when there's stress to our spine, sometimes this outside disc tears and the softer inside can leak out and hit nerves.
It can cause symptoms from the origin of that nerve where it starts near your spine all the way to where that nerve ends in your toes.
Pain. Parise first started feeling it in 2016. Last season, his production slipped, just 42 points, his fewest per game since he was a rookie. And Parise's 33 now. But Dr. Kang says this surgery is common and age doesn't matter.
The vast majority of people who get these microdiscectomies generally don't require any more surgery.
Of course, most people don't play for the Wild. Parise's in his sixth of a 13-year, $98 million contract. And hockey can add stress on those discs.
So it's really critical in the first few, let's say, months to see what his symptoms are and to see how his discs behave.